You can't see it on the screen, I'll tell you that. This is a classified as near miss.
Yeah.
It's a portable one.
Did you actually hit the seagull of it?
No.
Why?
Yeah, seagull's pretty good at avoiding things. So if you, it'll take you a long time if you're actually trying to hit one. I just don't reckon you'd get one, even if you're trying. But we're not trying to hit them, are we? We're trying to make them. Oh dear, what's the power again? What on earth is causing that?
Dad, I don't know what.